All right, my last video, I don't know why it sounded so distorted with the treble. I don't think I've ever had the issue, but I'll make another video like with less volume. It doesn't distort in person, but on the camera it does. But I'll turn it up and I'll slowly turn it down so you can see how clear it sounds with the amps powering all these speakers. Check it out. There's zero distortion at 30. Like right now, that sounds completely clear. Sounds like crisp. So like this is how it sounds. I get along with old timers to the names or reminder of the voice like clear. And I can't keep a girl alone. So, to give you guys perspective, this treble, I upped on the amps, the 12 kilohertz decibel crossover, 12 decibel, I think it's 12 kilohertz, 12 plus or minus decibel crossover, so I amped up the higher frequencies on the amp, and then this amps up the treble overall. So that's why it sounds a lot crisper at the highs, because it's from the amps mainly that it's tuned, not from here. This is just a general treble booster. But this is what it sounds like. I wish you could see the speaker. It's 100% clear. The SMD distortion detector has the option to either put it for max loud output or max sound quality without distortion. And I did sound quality, and it's way more than loud enough in this car. Like, it's ridiculous. It sounds too good. And I don't even have components. I just have the door speaker swaps, and it's that loud. But look at how like good it sounds. Like, I don't know if you can hear me, but that's how good it sounds. Like, it's so good. I'll close my doors and I'll roll my windows down and you'll see how good it sounds. Like, I can hear the bass too, it's not even up. So this is what it sounds like from the outside, say if you're like on the streets. Definitely sounds aftermarket, this shit does not sound stock at all. It's just so clear. I got the limo tint, everything blacked out, roof blacked out. Pretty much all I'm gonna do, maybe the taillights, but not. Yeah, that's what it sounds like. It's just loud. I
I got the switchbacks, everything looking fresh. Headlights on so that I could charge my battery, because it's all controlled by the computer, not a voltage regulator in the alternator. Girl, gotta work for me. Wow, but can you make a clap? No hands for me. Take it to the ground, pick it up. I'm gonna come way back here, you'll see how loud it is. It just sounds clear, man. It's ridiculous. These are door speakers, not components. Just the 6.5-inch two-way speakers from Rockford, the Power Series. Let my body do the work.